The first topic of digital citizenship I would like to address is stranger danger. Would you let a strange man walk into your house and look through your personal belongings? How would you feel if you came home from school and there was a strange old lady sitting in your living room, looking through your family's photo albums? Stranger danger. Having a public account on the internet is the same concept. With a public account, anyone has access to your information.
Look, Jerry. This little girl's house is 3 miles away.
I would encourage to have privacy settings on all social media accounts. Only your friends and family should be able to see what goes on in your life. The next topic is cyberbullying. The internet can exchange information faster than ever before. Videos, texts, Snapchats, and posts can spread to 500 people in 1 second.
Ha 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 ha.
I would suggest spreading positivity online. Think about your words before you post them, and how it will make others feel.
I don't think Ashley will feel good if I post about her embarrassing story. I will delete this.
Stand up for others by posting nice comments under mean ones. Cyberbullying does not make the person on either side of the screen feel good, so don't do it. Social media is neat because you can keep up with your friends and family when you cannot be with them. I would recommend carefully observing an account before accepting someone as a friend. Keep passwords private, and be cautious when posting information about yourself.
I better not share my location. Someone could stalk me.
Using these rules and recommendations will make you a better digital citizen. Thank you for listening.